Traditionally, air forces have been the lead consumers of all the advanced technologies before they get proliferated to other areas. However, in the last few years, we have seen evolution of many new technologies in the non-military domain, which eventually got adopted by the fighting forces. AI being one of them has seen exponential growth and applicability in the commercial sector. And having realized its great potential, now militaries all over the world are racing to embrace it. In the aerospace domain today, AI can bring enormous changes in the way air wars are fought. While currently, it has not matured to an extent where completely autonomous missions could be executed, there are multiple applications wherein AI is being used or can be indeed used more extensively for optimizing air operations and compressing the OODA loop at the starting process in efficiency. While AI is being developed in multiple areas in the air domain to accrue diverse and asymmetrical operational benefits, the questions which we need to address in the process are some of them I'll just point out. Whether algorithms can be trained to effectively exhibit intelligent mission planning behaviors in unpredictable battle scenario. It's a starting question that we need to address and start thinking on. Can machines be taught combat strategies? Of course, yes. And how does it become applicable to the air power and to what extent? Could sufficiently generalized representations be built to capture the richness of the planning problem itself across the threat matrix? The answer to these questions will help us firm up our AI requirement specifications, which will essentially be a starting kind of document vis-a-vis the expected outcomes. If we intend to utilize AI heavily in combat aviation, we may need to redefine or even abandon some traditional principles. These principles are not strict checklists or templates. Essentially, different nations with different threat perceptions would have different requirements, and this would have evolved over a period of time and experience. Assuming that the information fed to it is correct, AI can give you models with impeccable logic to prove that the proposed solutions are the best. But no user, even the AI's own programmer himself or herself, would possess the mental focus, sheer stamina or math skills to double check hundreds of pages of complex equations and huge proof trees. So this is going to cause some amount of trust deficit for the commanders and the military operators during war.